Hey, welcome back to Cozy Grove. It is day 31. Went through an entire month on this one. And yet again, you cannot rely on me to go and gather materials offline. I'm just not good at doing that. So I didn't fucking do it. I probably should have. I don't know what I was supposed to be gathering, but I bet it was something important. Well, since I can't talk to Jeremy, let's talk to the old sea cat. Oh, I have stuff to donate. I'll do that, and then I'll talk to him about what I can help him with. That grog caused me to molt at an alarming rate. These are your captain's orders, young sailor. Gather my feathers. Oh, just go and find 15 fucking feathers. What? 15 of them? Holy shit, dude. I guess I ought to be talking to asshole. All right, let's try this again. Look at me and tell me, what do you see? I see an over-leveraged houseboat. No, come on, stop living in the past. You know, you're actually supposed to live in the past. It's how you learn and move towards the future. Here in the present, my hair is a mess. Looks like Saint Bernard dropped a steaming turd on a shag carpet. I think you always look like that. Look at my hair. Boom, pictured. I need some product. You know, Kit. Oh, go and buy more shit. You just want me to spend money. Like, I don't want to spend money on you. I want to spend money on things I fucking need, and I want to spend money on people that are good. You are a dick who I don't really feel like helping most of the time. Huh. That's creepy. I had two ducks following me around and three nests. Now I got one duck, obviously from this one, and two deviled eggs, which I'm not really happy about. I liked those ducklings. Kind of shit that they're gone. Arjun's already lit up, so how you doing? It's nice out. Just tuning up my old RV. Sometimes it feels good to forget about your worries, just exist in the moment. My Lily told me that near the end when my memory started to fail me. Now he's trying to remember something. What was I saying? It felt like I remembered something. It feels like you never remember anything, and I think that's the point. He probably died having Alzheimer's or something that took away all his memories, and that's why even in death he's got this problem. Oh, okay. Normally don't talk about the letters I get, but this one actually says, your ducks will leave, and you might get a letter from them. Well, I did, in fact, get a letter from one of them. Gave me this thing, a golden egg. Yep. It's not much, but it's interesting. What do you want, Postman Pat? It's been a while since the last USD drop-off. My wrist is aching again, and I got a strange notice yesterday. Irregular container located at drop-off site. Container's contents are UPF. Retrieval requested. Never got an irregular container notice before. And UPF, I never heard that abbreviation. After all these years, this job still surprises me. Let's find that container. All right. Oh, my God. That's fucked up. Just a bear skull. Considering everybody here is bears, that seems pretty fucking horrifying. I imagine getting a human skull as a shipment. Here you go. Irregular container. Yeah, that fits the bill. Container's contents are UPF. Patrice Furback. Yeah, that's me. Are you? Soccer ball, the metal. Those were nasty surprises. Honestly, I've been waiting for this delivery. You know, I had a great life. Anya, Leroy, Ophi, and I made it work somehow. Four bears on a small postal salary with laughs and love to go around. Good stuff. Some days my wrist would hurt and I'd remember when they needed me. I was somewhere else. Postal buddy, you want to know how my service ended? Yeah. Honestly, so would I. Happened so quickly, the hospital, the doctors, shouting orders. I couldn't understand what they were saying, but I could read my Anya's face. She looked terrified. I was 58 years old. They probably said I died young. I'd been waiting for that bill to come due for decades. Hey there, Patrice Furback, you lucky bear. In the end, you got what you deserved. Well, enough reminiscing. The service never sleeps. Neither can I. You got what you deserved? That's not just dark. That's fucked up. Who would tell you that you got what you deserved? I mean, you got out of there alive when your friends didn't, which sucks. But unless you actually killed your friends, which, hey, the way this game's going, maybe he's a murderer. That'd be possible. How much is this? 1,000? That's not that bad, I guess. I'll buy that stupid bastard his stupid shit for $1,000. I gotta buy this fucking log for $1,000 too. I might as well, huh? Need to get shit done. I'm gonna have to spend money to eventually get that asshole off the island. Maybe one day he won't be an asshole. I'm figuring his story is supposed to progress in a way that he won't be an asshole by the end. He better not be. While I'm over here, I'll get you out the way since I got no other reason to come back today. Here you go. Hey, yeah. Find the best product. Apply it. Sculpture locks into place. The person who sells that product will be your greatest asset. Till you cut them out of their own supply chain and replace them, of course. Oh, you're such a bad person. Normally, I'd probably ask why you were in such a weird place to lose all this shit. You get 15 of these damn things. But since it's feathers, I'm gonna say they fucking blew all over the place with the wind. My feathers! Now I'll just take some glue and some of the feathers don't match my plumage. Could there be other birds on this island? Yeah, I've seen lots of small birds. The thought of fellow beaks here warms me more than 100 feathers. Okay, so you didn't even need your feathers back. You just wanted me to tell you there's birds here. Fuck you. Well, I talked to everybody that I could, so I guess that's it for the day. I'm still going to have to get a fucking imp essence so that I can improve my relic finder. Is that all I've got? That's all the spirit logs I got, too. So I guess that is absolutely it for the day. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.